So this is a quick review of this product. It's the ultrasonic cool mist humidifier. And this is the Misty Crane, and this is Misty the Unicorn. And we got the unicorn version of this, my child, for the bedroom by her crib. And initially, I gave this a 5-star review on Amazon. Really loved it. It's really easy to use. You basically fill up this tank with water from the bottom, put it on there. Put the lid on. You have to put the lid on with these things, because if you don't, the foam would just, not the foam, but the steam would, the mist would come up and just descend down on the ground and leave a puddle. So you have to use the cap. And the cap is just not, it looks like decorative, but it's served a purpose. It actually has a function, so you can see the rim on this thing sort of seals all the mist in, and the two holes there vent the mist out. So kind of cut it short, so you have to put it on correctly. You could also mistakenly put it on like this, it won't work. You put it on like that, but you have to put it like right kind of in the middle where it doesn't move at all. The thing with that is it's easy for kids to come and grab it and knock it off. So, but still, we gave it 5-star review because we really liked it. It was easy, really easy to use. Now the box, it's still there. We only had this thing for about 3 months. Said to clean it every week with vinegar. Been doing that, and I realized at first I was using rubbing alcohol because the mildew gets all in there. You can see the red mildew. It gets in everything. So I've been using a Q-tip and rubbing alcohol to sort of clean that out. And then I switched to vinegar to clean it out, which was a bit more effective. But the thing with cleaning this, it's really easy, really hard to get in the crevices. Mildew gets all in there and it gets discolored. So you have to get all in the edges there. So it's really hard to do. And see, disinfect weekly. And it's really easy to do. What I do is I pour vinegar, like 50% vinegar, 50% water, cold water, ice cold water. And just like turn the machine on, let it just cycle through once a week on Sundays. So I just cleaned this. Today is Wednesday. No, I'm sorry. Today is Monday, Tuesday. Cleaned it over the weekend, and I was actually filling it up. It's Tuesday night. We just came home. Filling it up, and I dropped it on the ground, and it cracked. Didn't have water in it, but as you can see there, I didn't realize the interior of this thing is covered with bacteria or mildew, whatever that is. It's just end-to-end covered in bacteria. And I have been running the vinegar solution in this container as well. You could run it through and swish it around and clean as best as you can. I wanted to use bleach, but I wasn't sure with bleach how that would be for the baby. So as you see, luckily this cracked and I was able to peer in there. I'm gonna bring the camera and you can see the whole floor in there is covered with bacteria, as well as the snout there is covered inside. It's almost like so much, whatever that is, mold, is just all over in there. It's just crazy. And I wish this wasn't frosted. It's a frosted glass, so you can't even see what's in there. And I kind of realized why maybe the company frosted the glass, because parents would be appalled if they saw this and they're running this and the water that goes in here is sort of, your baby is breathing that in. So I'm not sure what it is. Oh, you also get your mildew down there at the bottom there, the snout. But I mean, the mildew you see outside, that's easy to clean. You could go after that. But the one mildew you can't see inside is what really kind of made my skin crawl when I cracked the thing and I picked it up and I looked in there. And this is 2 days after cleaning this with the vinegar solution. So either the vinegar solution does not work to clean it, or it accumulates mildew or mold, whatever that is, really quickly. So it's Sunday night. I cleaned this out like I always do. And today's Tuesday. I only used it Sunday night and then Monday night. And now it's Tuesday. I didn't use it yet. So that's what you get. That's a lot of just dirt and mildew in there. You can't get in there to clean at all. So that's unreachable. Let me screw this off so you guys can see. So that also gets mildew in there. And so you can't really see when you look in the hole, because this is all you see when you're cleaning. Basically, and like I said, the glass is frosted, so you can't see what's going on in there. But once you crack the glass, you can see it's a party of bacteria all over, mold or bacteria, whatever you want to call it. It doesn't look good, and you would not want this next to your baby, or the baby room, or the crib. So I don't know what to do with this. I might throw it out or just take it back to Bye Bye Babies and complain that it's just really dirty inside and you can't clean that. And that's my review for this product here. The ultrasonic cool mist humidifier. We got the Misty the Unicorn because my daughter, you know, it's more appropriate for a girl's room. And she likes the unicorn. It looks good. It works. But it's just that mildew and the mold issue is what kind of makes my skin crawl once I cracked and I saw the inside, what it looked like. That's it. Bye.